for you all on the topic prepositions. So when we take for the kinds of prepositions, we have seen that simple prepositions, compound prepositions and phrase prepositions. Now till here I have given explanation where and how other kinds of prepositions, how we have to use simple prepositions and compound prepositions. But sometimes we will use this phrasal prepositions. And how we have to use this phrasal prepositions? We don't know this only we are using, but in our language when we use phrasal prepositions. For example, according to me, we'll say according to me, I know this. So according to is phrasal prepositions. So behind you he is standing. Behind you is phrasal prepositions. We use, but we don't know the names what we are using, but we are using the correct grammar there. So these are some examples. I will give clearly that what are phrasal, how they will modify the verb and how they will modify the noun. Here for example, I have taken a text example for your prepositional phrases functioning as adjective phrases. So they sometimes function as adjective phrases. So example, you can use the mop behind you to clean the room. Here where is the preposition? The simple means compound preposition. This is compound preposition. We are using preposition. Now what is phrasal preposition? Now phrasal preposition means what? Behind you is called phrasal preposition. Only behind.